When we talk about the Mediterranean, immediately what comes to my mind is the beautiful song of Fairuz describing the beautiful coast of Alexandria. When I was a kid, I used to sit on the Mediterranean Sea on Alexandria and think that if I swim in the Mediterranean, I will reach Europe. And then when I grew up, I'm very sad because I sit on the Mediterranean and I see how much climate change is impacting the Mediterranean, threatening many people, millions of people on the Mediterranean Sea. And maybe the beautiful sea that I used to think that I can cross it swimming to go to Europe, unfortunately, it takes many lives with it in illegal migration in order to find possibilities for a better life. I'm full of hope that with climate change adaptations and mitigation, we come back to the beautiful image of the Mediterranean, the one that we used to love and the one we used to dream of.